We have a crime alert for you now. RPD asking for the public's help identifying this robbery suspect. Take a look. The person is seen here wearing a gray hoodie and black pants. He allegedly went up to someone withdrawing money out of an ATM at the State Employees Credit Union on New Bern Avenue, robbed them, and then got away in a dark-colored Kia. There it is. If you have any information, call RPD or Raleigh Crime Stoppers.